Sir, start her up and fly to Company HQ ASAP. They need an emergency resupply. They will brief you on the details.
Roger that, thanks. Alright, let's rock and roll. Clear.
have a situation. One of our units has been in contact with the enemy for the past 36 hours, and they're almost out of ammo and water. They need these crates. Their lives depend on it. Their position is at the northern end of the Fina Valley Reservoir. Expect a hot LZ. These are not just peasants with AKs, but Filipino or Chinese regulars. Contact Victor 1 Delta on 31.1. All right, good luck.
Roger that. We'll fly as fast as we can.
It's 31.1. Thanks, it's time to get in touch with This is Blackjack 2-1, over.
Blackjack 2-1, this is Victor 1-Delta, receiving you. Lima Charlie.
Roger, we're 0-5 from your position. What's your enemy situation? Over.
It's bad. We got about 50 gooks in the tree line south of us. Pen down a large clearing just by the lake. We've got several KIAs. We're running low on ammo. Over.
Copy that. Enemy troops at the southern edge of the LZ. How far are they?
Real fucking close. I can smell their office, man.
Back to HQ. buffs arrive.
saved our lives back there. Terrific flying.
Don't mention it, just doing our jobs.
All clear!
Wilson, the CEO wants to see you in his hooch. Now.
Oh, somebody's in trouble.
Wilson, how did it go tonight?
It went all right, sir.
Listen, you've been here, what, 5 months?
6, sir.
6 months. You've been doing a damn fine job, son. Your request has been approved. You're being transferred to B Company. You're gonna fly gunships.
Thank you, sir.
There's something else. We're short of experienced officers, and I guess you've seen enough. You're being promoted to lieutenant. Congratulations.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
All right. Now go get some sleep.
Thank you.